Also in Dallas County, authorities have named the victim in a homicide investigation in rural Adel this week. The victim is 20-year-old Jakob Mash of Perry. Deputies responded to a report of a victim being shot at the intersection of K Avenue and 258th Street in rural Adel early Tuesday. Mash was pronounced dead at the scene.